Two types of beings. You have the great ones. That is us carrying on at this particular time, getting our memory back. So, and that's a very small group of people. It's like 0.  something. How do you know the great ones? The great ones were allowed to become conscious in this dispensation of time. The next ones are the marginal beings. The marginal beings are people that can be anywhere from serial killers to genius. So that would just basically be anything from your upper mobile and your functional people in society. And then you would have what is called the dross. And that is completely dead people. We got a lot of those. Completely dead people. And so, just people surviving. No interest in why they are here or anything. It's just no, you see, it's just like a transitory life, a spook life. It just goes through the motion. And these are the majority of people on the planet Earth. Consciousness. Now, this is not to feel superior as it is of this self-realization. You see what I'm saying? Self-realization. But the great ones are included in these different functions of people, and we're the ones that will break through to the other side, as the doors would say. Jim Morrison and them. Break on through to the other side.
Always the day in the AM.